obviously, you know, without spoiling anything, what can you say that we're going to get from Neo and Trinity that hasn't been shown in the trailer so far without spoiling anything?
That's easy.
No.
What could we share? What happened with the thing that we haven't seen that we didn't do with the thing that happened with the movie? And the movie that we didn't do with the thing that we haven't seen in the trailer. Well, maybe the whole reason why they're seeing what they see in the trailer.